Hey guys, this is the Card Collector, and today we are doing some basketball. So that's right, I don't normally do basketball, but when I have the chance. So first box we are doing is, we're doing a Contenders 2020 draft picks, one auto. So we will get at least one auto in this video. We are going to be doing a box of Prism draft picks with Anthony Edwards and Ball. Of course, everybody's looking for those, and we'll end it with a good old box of Select, because, well, Select, pretty expensive. You can pick these up at your Walmart for 36, 37 bucks, maybe 38 with tax, depending on what part of Canada you're in, and they're selling these at shops for 50 to 60 bucks, and people are buying them. It's crazy. So, we're going to get right in the draft picks. So, there's the draft picks right here. Oh. It's cutting. There we go. Took a minute or so. So I'm not really sure. I don't really do a lot of basketball. But it's always fun when you do something different on this channel. That's what I like. So you're looking at 4 cards per pack, 7 packs per box. We're looking for Anthony Edwards and Ball. Like I said, I don't really know a lot about basketball. But we're going to do it. And we are going to see what we get. All right. First card, we got Devin Dotson. Don't know who he is, but there is his rookie. We got a green. That's pretty nice. We will be sleeving any Ball stuff that comes out. At least I know that is a good rookie. An RJ Hampton rookie. So not bad for the first pack. And if you guys have not subscribed, give this video a thumbs up. Whoa. Packs are every which way. All right. First, very cool. Trey Jones. James Wiseman, red green. That's not a bad hit. An Obi Toppin Crusade. So are any of these cards good? I do not know. So Stanley, it's pretty cool. Tillman, RJ Hampton green, parallel, non-numbered. And we got Nico. And if you guys want to see more basketball, definitely comment down below. We'll get more basketball. Ooh, there's a cool one. It's a refractor or something. And Tyrese Maxey, rookie. RJ Hampton again. Ooh, that one has a print run running right through it. You can see right there. That's too bad. Peyton Pritchard. So it looks like we're not doing the best, but we're not doing the worst. All right. Nowara. Woodward II. And Vernon Carey Jr. I always get advice about Prism basketball is definitely hold on to them because there's always going to be someone in the next few years that are going to be big. And we got a Dotson purple. Okay. So, not the best box. Maybe there was something there that I didn't see, but maybe it was worth some good money. So, this one, you can see the corner's a little damaged. I picked it up just like that. So, it wasn't me. Maybe you need to get a sharper knife. So like we said, there is 6 cards per pack, 7 packs, and 1 auto. So hopefully in this, we will get 1 auto. There's a better photo right there. Should have just turned around the box, but that's okay. All right. So I don't know if the auto is going to be randomly inserted in this or if there's a special pack that's going to have an auto, but we're going to see what we find. All right. First pack. Looking for some ball. Tatum? Oh, it's one of these. It's Towns. Karl Anthony Towns. Mascots, Big J. Got Walker, that's a red. We got another Walker. And a Ja Morant. Okay. Oh, okay. Next pack. Jared Jackson Jr. Lillard. Was thinking, could this be our auto? Game-winning ticket? No, front row. Kyle Irving. That's okay. And Lonzo Ball. There we go. Not LaMelo, but Lonzo. There he is. Next pack. Russell Westbrook. Prospect ticket. Seth Curry. Jalen Smith. CJ. And Mark Cannon. Throw that pack. Oh, is this the auto? Hopefully it is. We got Chris Paul. Okay. Oh, thought that was the auto, but we got Mascot. Oh, there's our auto, I think. It's upside down. And our auto is Tilly. Okay. So we'll sleeve that up. Alexander. And we got Buddy Healed. So, I guess contenders is interesting. We've got Leonard. Zion Williamson. Very cool. Don't know if that's a rookie or not, but that's pretty sweet. Zion Williamson. Winning ticket. We got some stuff upside down. A game ticket of Ben Simmons, Paul George, and Derek Rose. Two packs left. Still looking for some LaMelo Ball. Aldridge. Michelle. Draft picks of Tyrese Maxey. That's a cool looking card. Tony Delk. And John Wall. I thought that was Ball for a second. I'm like, that is very cool. There you go. All right, last pack. See what we get in here. We have Blake Griffin. Trae Young. Haliburton. TJ Jerome. Cool looking red. Victor and Ben Simmons. So, I don't really know if we did good or not in those, but can't hate on the auto. Got Tyrese Maxey. And we got an auto. So, it's always cool when a product has an auto, even if it's only a $5 or $10 auto, still an auto that's decent. Always pull in an auto. Always have that chance at someone good. All right. And the last box, we got a hanger. So, let's pray that we do get something good here. One pack, one hanger, four hanger exclusive inserts. You can see right there. I don't want to look on who's on the back. All right. Let's pull some fire here. Got first rookie. Ooh, LeBron James. That's a nice one. Very cool. Very nice design. We got Leonard for the Clippers. Seems like we're getting some decent rookies. Isaac Stewart. Jalen Smith rookie. Kevin Love. Okay. Oh, there he is. LaMelo Ball. And another card stuck to it. Oh, I don't like how that was ripping off, but there's another guy. But LaMelo Ball, there he is. Cards are all upside down, which ways? We'll sleeve the LaMelo. Very nice hit. Go through the rest of these cards. James Harden. Patty Mills. And RJ Hampton. What is that? Concourse. So all together, that was the basketball. Do I like basketball? It's something different. RJ Hampton. But I hope you guys enjoy this. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Do not forget to share. Thanks again, guys. Probably the nicest card. We're going to sleeve that up. The LaMelo Ball. Probably worth maybe 20, 30 bucks. I'm not sure. But thanks again, guys, for watching. Hope you guys like, subscribe, share. Thank you. Have a good day. Have a good night. I'm the Card Collector, and I am out.